Hello!
Hello, Foxtrot 64 here again, back with more Yoshi's Island. Holly's gonna play the first level this time.
Let's hope I don't die, or take too long, or both.
You know you will.
Hey, do not say such oh crap.
It's a level that has this music, so you know you will. But the next level is confusing, so I have to do that one.
Egg. Crap.
I hated this level. It's one of those levels that just makes you rage.
Well, you give me a stupid egg, okay.
You have enough eggs, Holly, you can go now.
Okay, this is gonna take a while.
Holly, why would you do that? You know what those Koopa shells do,
I
Holly.
Know.
Why would you do this? You terrible, terrible person, you.
Wow.
I wanted you to land on that Lakitu so badly.
Can I just play blindly?
No, you can't play blindly because you've already played through this level.
I meant with a blindfold.
Oh. That's a bad idea. Oh, come on. Come on. There. There. There.
Egg.
Eat the Shy Guy. You know you can go and retrieve those eggs that you're just letting fall down, right? There, you've got enough eggs, go. Ignore the Koopa shell. There's a Lakitu that's gonna come down there, you can jump on his head and ride his cloud.
Oh, that's so cool!
Have you never done this before?
No, I've never rode a cloud before.
You've never rode it on a Lakitu cloud in any of the games?
No, that is awesome.
But you can do that in almost every Mario game. I'm pretty sure every Mario game that there's a Lakitu, you can do that. It's pretty awesome.
Ah! Totally missed this stupid...
You could've just gone over there and... now you've lost your cloud powers.
Aw.
You can't get it.
Well, hello. You got in my way.
He just, like, jumped right the fack in the way. Look at me! I'm a Lakitu! I'm interesting!
I thought that would work.
It didn't go high enough. Oh,
are you serious? Give me my baby.
Oh.
Get on the cloud.
Okay, there. You're on the cloud, Holly.
Wait, can I put an egg in there?
You can. You can throw an egg down into
no,
there.
No,
oh,
no.
Oh, no.
Hello there.
You're just gonna keep doing that now.
Okay, well then.
Holly.
Well, I got it back.
You can't throw an egg in there from under it.
No, stop it.
Cloud disappeared.
You know what? Forget it.
You can eat the clouds, but then you can't ride them if you eat them. Oh.
I died.
You did died.
I was at the end.
No, you weren't.
I thought.
No.
I got farther.
That was not the end of the level. Oh, fucking...
Don't seizure or anything.
Yeah.
Urgh!
You will ground pound the thing!
Shy guy? There we go. Eggs? Eggs, where are you?
Eggs for days. Everwar. Did you really not know that you could get eggs with your tongue?
I did.
Oh. Then why didn't you do that before?
I don't know.
Because you're Holly, that's why.
That is exactly why. Ah! No!
Oh god, you almost died.
Again.
And the toady almost came and took your babe.
Okay, cloud.
Cloud powers.
Back over there. Are you serious? No!
The toady snatched the baby and then brought it right back to you. Thank you, toady, for not being an ass for once. There you go.
Shy guy?
Just eat the shy guy and spit him out into the Lakitu. You know you can just grab the red coin from under him with your tongue, right? You don't have to waste an egg on that.
Oh.
Why don't you ever think of these things?
I don't know. Stupid!
Wow, a lot of things happened right there. Like, a lot.
Uh-huh. Wait, is that a flower?
Yeah, there's... I think... That is. Yeah.
Flower?
There you go. Now you can just grab a Koopa shell and spit it into that flower.
Okay, well then.
Or you could do everything in your power to get hit by the Lakitu. That might work.
Okay, how do I do this?
The same way that I did it before.
Like that?
No. Not like that.
Not like that at all.
That was not at all what you were supposed
to do. Oh my!
This is not the suggested retail price, Holly! Can we just, like, skip?
Can you just play it for me?
No, Holly. That's not how this Let's Play works. You know what I might have to do is just, like, pause the recording and skip to when you finally get past all these things. Because this is tiring. In fact, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna pause the recording. Hang on. We'll be right back when Holly finally gets past all this shit.
I'm sorry, you guys! I've got myself into a predicament.
You've gotten yourself in a very bad place.
Okay, Woo!
There you go.
Ninja! I push that.
What the fuck happened there?
I don't know.
There were a lot of things going on right there. I like how my voice cracked just now. There might be some red coins up there.
Might. Wonder if I can.
You can get up there, you know.
Oh, look, one red coin. How?
Go over to the. Yeah.
And just jump.
Pretty much. If you make a stair for yourself. Holly.
Stair?
Holly, you can break the graham cracker right there. And.
Can I?
You didn't do it right.
No, I don't think I did.
But you can do. Or you could jump off the shut. No.
Okay, I'll just skip those.
Yeah. Don't ground pound that box, Holly.
Why?
There's graham cracker under it. You'll kill yourself.
Oh, I've done that before and I died.
Yeah. Aren't you glad I saved you from that?
I am kind of glad. No, what? Oh, I can't do that either.
No, but you can throw an egg through it. Now, what you're supposed to do with that box is break the graham cracker around it and then push it over to that flat land and ground pound it there. But I wouldn't bother. It's just stars.
Oh, well then.
Yeah. And you can just get stars elsewhere. We have a power-up secret thing that lets us get stars. You made the cactus sad, Holly!
Woo!
You took away his friend! It's okay, he'll spawn another one.
No!
Holly, you pushed the chop rock too far.
I wish I could eat it!
You can jump on it and let it roll back where it needs to be.
Wait,
no,
other
Holly,
way.
Not that way.
Wait, no.
There.
This way.
No, Holly.
Which way?
You stand on the other side of the rock.
This one?
Don't you know how physics works, Holly? Stand on the other side of the rock to put your weight there so we roll that way. Like that. Oh my god. You are so smart, Holly.
It's MRT.
I mean S-M-A-R-T. Holly.
Oh well.
It's fine. Just throw the damn egg and get them stars, and I have full stars. How about that, Holly? There is a shy guy with a red coin that you're gonna miss. You missed him.
I got one.
You got one, but you did not get the other. I hate the Lakitus. Careful not to walk through those bushes.
Why?
Bad things can happen to you sometimes.
I've never had something bad to me.
Like the one bush that if you walk through it, somehow a shy guy replaces baby Mario on your back.
What?
And the baby is lost.
Forevers.
Not forever, you can get him back. Okay. Ha! Use the platform as a shield. Holly.
What?
You can't. Just Holly.
Die. Die! Okay, flower died.
There. Now you can flower.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh my god, will you get out of the way?
The freaking Lakitus just like to fly right in the way of the eggs.
Duh!
Hit the thing!
I saw it! It tried to react. Okay, egg?
No, just jump over it.
I could. But I've already got an egg out.
You could just hit it towards yourself. You know, and... they spawn infinitely, Holly. Just skip it. Just skip it. The bubbles don't hurt you, Holly.
Oh, they don't?
No. They pop, and they push you.
I give up!
You can't give up, Holly. It's a Let's Play. You already gave up on beating the game.
But I spent too long on this thing.
I know, but... Oh my god. There. It does that whenever it's creating a save file of some sort.
No! Ah!
You just get hit by all the things.
No! I was trying to get your cloud!
That didn't happen. There.
I've become accustomed to using the stupid... Ah! Didn't want you!
Oh, you barely missed. It's okay, Holly. How many points do you have? 56. Okay, you're good. Just finish the level. Just skip everything.
Wait, there's a flower back there. I don't care.
Doesn't matter. You have enough points. You can skip everything now.
Whoa.
Yeah. Whoa.
No!
No! No! No! No! There's a...
Oh!
Now we'll never know what's in that cloud!
Go back!
It can't go back, Holly. We found a super special secret thing, and then it did... Nope!
Here you go.
Okay. I'll play the confusion level in the cave. Come on now. Stop that. Stop that! There.
Yoshi!
The Cave of the Mystery Maze. And again, it's a level that has this music. This infernal catchy music that I love, but I hate. I don't want to skip all the things.
They look so cute!
They did look cute and gay with the flowers in their hair. However, I crushed all their dreams. By jumping on their heads, getting rid of the flowers. I like how they walk when they have the flowers on their heads. They look so dumb. How about that? Use two eggs, get them replaced immediately. And then jump back up. There's nothing up there, never mind. That I can get right now, at least. Nyah! Nyah! I can get through that and eat Paul Revere's random ghost, and I have full eggs already. Okay, I want to see what's down here. Oh, stuff is down here. Look at all that stuff that I got. That was a lot of stuff that I got, Holly. Why are you being so quiet?
I'm watching you.
Are you eating again?
No.
As you move your mouth that has food in it.
That actually didn't have anything in it.
It didn't?
No.
Really?
I did that because you said that.
Okay. Well, it sounded like you were eating something again, and you know how I feel about that during a Let's Play. Okay. I know that I have to do that, but I'm not gonna do that just yet. I'm gonna look around first, see if there's any other stuffs for me to get.
I hated this level.
I hated this level too, Holly. It's okay. I'm pretty sure we all did. One of those levels that is hated by all the fans because it's like, it's one of those fall levels. Oh, hello. I got a 1-up! Yay!
The frack is that?
Frack is what?
That up there! Oh, there are bombs.
Yeah, they're walking cannons.
Which is interesting.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. They're really weird enemies. I hit my head on that. Oh my god! Cannon came out of nowhere and shot my... I killed a bat. Yeah.
Don't kill the bats.
I love how the bats fly away whenever you spit them out. They're like, oh god! Oh, that doesn't work with enemies. Crap. That'd be cool if it did. If you could do that, but with an enemy, that'd be cool. I'm gonna get all these coins down here. And be careful of the Paul Revere's ghost that is waiting for you at the bottom. And see, that's how this level goes. It's just like you go in a big circle again and again and again until eventually you discover that you're supposed to do this. I believe I didn't do that correctly.
No, you're supposed to go up higher.
Yeah, I know. But I did see some coins that I missed somewhere. And a middle ring that I did not get. Where are those There we go. 3 red coins. And I almost missed them. But then I didn't jump high enough. Okay, let me see.
And jump!
Boing! I want to see what's up here. I believe this is where I go to progress, but I could be wrong.
That's why there's probably arrows right there.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I want to go back and jump up even higher and see what's at the top. Oh. Some coins. Cool. And the door that I got the key for, Holly. I found it.
You found it.
I got it. Watermelon seed spitting contest!
I hated this one.
Grab a watermelon and spit seeds at your enemy as fast as you can. Reduce your enemy's power to meter to 0 to win. If Yoshi wins, you will get a watermelon item. That's cool. Oh, fuck you, bandit. Ooh, no. You will not get that. Aw, damn it, you got the thing. And he spits blue fire, that's so cool. And unfair, and it makes me rage. Ha. Huh. And for all that, I got a regular-ass watermelon.
How do you feel?
I feel so accomplished that I'm gonna do it again a few more times and skip it because you've seen it now. So hang on, I'll return shortly with watermelons. I have now collected at least one kind of each watermelon. One of each kind of watermelon, that is. I worded that really weird.
That's because you're chalky right now.
Not really, no.
No.
No, this
no,
is...
everyone agrees that you are chalky right now.
But this is just the random British accent. This isn't chalky.
I don't care.
If I was chalky, you'd know it.
True, but still.
I need to go this way. And ninja avoid the cannons. Holly's so jealous. She's not good at ninja avoiding things.
Only on accident.
Only on accident. Okay. I don't like the look of all these things raising and lowering. I really don't. It sets me on edge. Can I eat the damn thing? Thank you.
You got lucky.
I did get lucky.
I wouldn't have been so lucky.
You would not have.
It would have been like, oh no, fuck you, Holly.
Yeah. But that's because you are not skilled in the way of the Yoshi's Island.
Ergs.
Ergs.
All the ergs.
Oh my god. Aw.
Man, I hate those fish.
I hate those damn fish that spit their semen at me. It's so stupid. And immature.
And disgusting.
It is. Ha! That chomp rock didn't screw me. Oh my god. Random flower that I can ground pound. And there's the end!
Ah, dun, 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 dun.
Holly, I got a thing!
Ah!
Holly, I got a thing!
Why can't I get a thing?
I got a thing!
Congratulations!
It's a grandma!
What, do you want a star or something?
No.
Good, I'm not gonna give you one.
Drawing lots, get an item. Here's another chance to get an item. Flip a single card and receive the item shown. Unless you get Kamek, in which case it's like fuck you. Holly, I got the thing.
Oh my lord.
Holly, look, I got a thing.
I saw that.
Holly, I got a thing.
Okay, Junior, I saw that.
Holly.
Oh my lord, what?
The thing, I got it.
I don't care.
In the next one, we're going to play this level that has Lakitus that throw things at you from behind a wall.
I have to do this one.
No, you don't.
Okay. Wait, what's at the castle?
The boss.
Who's the boss?
That ghost in the flower pot?
Oh, that thing.
Yeah. And okay. Until then, goodbye, sir.
Freaking damn it.